Southampton, leaving on a troopship for Shanghai, the 1st Battalion Durham Light Infantry. Their job will be to look after British interests and British lives in the battle zone of the Far East.